Apify started with an accident 10 years ago. The founder clicked submit instead of save draft on his YC fellowship application full 3 days before the deadline. Reading the submission 10 years later, the plan is still valid. Apifier will be a cloud service for developers to turn any website into an API, which will enable them to rapidly build new apps on top of existing third-party web apps and data sources. Back then, he realized companies need ever more data, and the web is the largest source of it. In 2015, it was just him and co-founder Jakub Balada, two young computer science graduates. So they built a new kind of web crawler that made it easy to get that data. With this project, they applied to the YC Fellowship. A 10,000-kilometer flight, a 10-minute interview, and somehow, they got in. What followed were 2 months of the most intensive work of their lives. The goal was to turn this idea into a real product. Then, on October 20th, Apifier launched on Hacker News. Thousands tried the free demo, but what mattered most were the first 120 users brave enough to leave their email. They weren't just early adopters, they were the seed of a community. Soon after, the company found investors who believed in them, started growing the team, the revenue, and the office space. The next turning point came in 2017 when the young startup introduced Actors, a new way to package, run, and sell software services in the cloud. A tool became a platform. And Apifier became Apify. Customers noticed, and from there the real growth started. In 2020, Apify Store opened to the public who could start selling their actors. Today, it hosts over 7,000 actors for all use cases imaginable and pays out the Apify creator community $500,000 per month.
We started 10 years ago as two developers solving our own problem, and somehow we have built the world's most vibrant community and marketplace for web automation tools, and a company that I still very much enjoy working for, full of great, smart, and fun people. Building and selling software changed our lives, and now we're helping people around the world let it change their lives too. 10 years ago, we set out to make the web more programmable. 10 years from now, Apify will be the world's largest marketplace of AI tools, enabling anyone or anything to get more value from the web. The future is clear. The question is, will you join us in building it?